This week's episode is going to be amazing. It's a two-parter. That's right, honey. We went down to my very first performance in Mexico City. And by we, I mean me and my good old camera-wielding buddy, Cameron William, went down to Mexico City, south of the U.S. border, for the ultimate Mexikiki. Fish. Hey, here we are at the world-famous Angel of Independence in Mexico City. As you can see, some people's faces around here are painted for Dia de los Muertos. I'm living for Dia de la Fish. Let's go check it out. I don't want to get hit in traffic, but come on. I'm huge in Mexico. There are a lot of people out here. Hi, of course. Oh, look at this guy, look here. I'm here with Sharon Needles. And this is my season 2 painting from RuPaul's Drag Race. It's fabulous.
Hollywood.
Yeah.
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 Gotta stick together, there's a sea of people.
Estamos aquí a la exposición de Javier Terra Marie, okay?
Oh, man. Get into the horse body on the bottom.
Reflection.
See that? Reflections.
Reflejo.
Now look, that's trade. No trip to Mexico City is complete without a stop at Panadería.
What kind did you get?
Oh, what's your bread for the Dia de los Muertos? And Jose, what do you have?
I like a pan sweet with green pan de chocolate, chocolate bread.
Fresa y piña.
No, she's hungry. Oh, she's mighty hungry. Miss Kimmy, she's mighty hungry. As you can see, we made it to the pyramids. Now, this pyramid was actually discovered only about 40 to 50 years ago when they started to build an underground subway. And they were like, dig, 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 what? Pyramid, an ancient Aztec pyramid that was covered up by the Spanish when they settled this area. Come on, Mexico, history fish. And now it's time to party. Vámonos a la fiesta. I learned this when I was working for TGI Fridays. You shimmy, you shake, you keep this one has the liquid in it, right? This one you flip, catch, and then they do this stuff called flare, where you can take it behind your back and then catch it like this. This is fish, here we go. Okay, shake, shake, catch, oh shit. Shake, shake, catch, flip. Sometimes I just be chewing the gum for no reason.